Yo, hey, I had to bring one back. Y'all see where we at? Hey, welcome to Martin Snyder Hall, man.
What's up, man? How you doing? Hey, look, man, my name is Ahmad. I'm a computer science major, freshman. And this here is Martin Doran. You feel me?
Hey, man, show us in, man. Hey.
All right, hold on. Let me swipe us in. So, as soon as you come in, you have to swipe the card. It's going to let you access to the door.
Oh.
You feel me? Y'all go ahead.
Come on, man.
For sure, for sure. So, right here is the lobby area. You have the RA and the DA that's right here. On the board, they're going to have the duty number and then all the activities for the week. This right here is a little hangout area that we have right here. We also have a officer that be over here on campus at late at night just in case things happen. We got vending machines right behind us. These are drinking machines. We also have a kitchen. So if y'all come with me, I'll show y'all the kitchen.
They got that kitchen downstairs, man.
Yeah, man.
That's on the second floor.
Yeah, man. So right here, we have an individual. She make cookies for extra income. They got an oven. They got a the stove. They got an oven. You feel me? There's a sink right there as well. And in the back corner, there's a microwave just in case late nights your microwave not working. But if y'all come on, follow me. We're gonna show y'all the area where the students be at.
Nah, this is tough. I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, man.
I like the little sitting area.
Yeah, bro. It's a beautiful scenery. You can see outside, especially late at night. The sun be going down. It just be beautiful, bro.
Cub is not like this. I'm not gonna lie. It's more open.
For real?
Y'all is more closed in.
What?
I don't like y'all open. I'm not gonna lie.
Man, I mean, hey, look,
y'all
bro.
Y'all rooms are tough, though. I'm not gonna lie.
I gotta show them the room, huh? Yeah. So right here is the elevator. There's three floors on this side. This is the boys' side. The third floor is where the women be, and the first two floors are the boys' side. Right here is the area where we hang out at. Actually, today is a special day, actually. You know what I'm saying? Javonte Davis, man, aka Tank, versus Garcia, man. It's a fight. 8 o'clock, we're going to be right here having fun, you feel me?
Right.
So it's a flat screen TV. It's mounted up to the wall. As you can see right there, it's rooms on that side to this side. Y'all going to show them that. There's rooms on that side as well behind you. And then if you keep coming this direction, we actually have a laundry room. So this is
I'm not gonna lie, this is something I wish Cub had.
Every floor on each floor. So we have a washer, two washers, and we got two dryers. So we have two individuals going at once. Maybe you and your roommate, maybe you and another guest. You feel me? You can always wash and dry your clothes at any time you need to. It's free. You don't have to pay nothing, none of that. And then also we got some more doors over there, doors over here. This is a staircase just in case the elevator don't work. We'll just go upstairs right here. But if y'all follow me, I'll show y'all my room. Come on.
Not gonna lie. Your room is kind of like mine too. Mine's right across the
I didn't even show the bathroom. So matter of fact, we do have a bathroom. I don't know how clean it is, I'm gonna be honest with you. But we do have a bathroom. The bathroom has a code to it too.
Fancy with it, man.
Can't show you the code.
Everybody in cuff, he was on though.
Oh, we got someone in the shower, but there's three. Oh, they got three bathroom stalls.
Come here, show them real quick.
Yeah, come on. So you got three bathroom stalls right here. You got also three showers. Show them showers. You got three showers. You got three bathroom stalls right here. Then you got three mirrors with three sinks.
They have it on both sides and everything.
Both sides, man. It's real good over here. It's real good. So now this is where the room is. Now the room, well, matter of fact, let me just go on and show you guys. All right. Okay. So this is Martin's room. Martin's room is very spacious, as you can see. The ceiling is very high compared to all different dorms. Brown ceiling is not that high, especially Covington's higher than Brown, but this one is really high. You feel me?
Get the whole room.
Yeah, so we got two sides of it. You got one side is your roommate side, and the other side will be your side. You feel me? Come in with two microwaves and two refrigerators.
Get on, man.
But these are requirements. These are things that you have to apply for to get. But once you get them, you will have them. You feel me? They are very spacious, very good.
Hold on. Let me turn the light on so they can get the whole picture.
Okay, that's fine.
Get the whole picture. Y'all see the light right there?
Yeah, the light is right there. And it's spaced out the whole room. The whole room is lighted up. You feel me? We actually added our own things, though. We had tapestries. You feel me? We decorated our room with some LED lights, some posters, some fans. Make sure you bring your personal fans and heaters, though. I will say that we do not have a thermostat, so you will need that as well.
You don't have no thermostat?
Nah, we do not have a thermostat in Martin. That's one of the about downfalls of Martin.
Hey,
we
man!
We do not have that. We cannot control.
Oh,
it will suffer. It'd be good temperatures.
Would y'all heat acting up too?
Yeah, it was.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, it was.
This time.
But actually, it wasn't bad though, because we have two big, great windows that we can open up. Matter of fact,
the windows are crazy.
Stupid. Like, honestly, like, these are big, gracious windows.
Look at that. Get it
right
in
here.
Get on this side.
And we got another one on the other side of the door, of the room.
Y'all see Cove right there. Right.
Yeah. Cove across from us. Cove is really cool, but the only thing I love about Martin is very quiet and very... It's a dorm that you can go into without expecting too much from it. Coverton, you can go in there, you can expect too much. Brown, I ain't gonna lie, you go in there, you're expecting a little everything, you feel me? But Martin is the most chillest one, so I really recommend going to Martin dorm if you don't mind. Going to apply to Winston State University. Go ahead, man. Get it.
Man, nah, for real, look. If you want to stay, and like, if you want to, like, you like one of them chill type people that don't like get into too much but want to live nice, this is the spot for you. I'm not going to lie.
Right.
Club is more like a party spot. Like, everybody that's turnt,
right,
that's loud, they all stay in there. You feel me?
Right.
Even though that's the most expensive freshman dorm.
But it's actually good though. See, the difference between Cove and Martin is more spaces, so it's not a lot of interactions. Coveton, you have rooms across from each other. So literally, as soon as you walk out, you'll see one of each other.
That's
you
right.
Didn't knock on the door for anything, sauces, drinks, any type of things. They're very more friendly, open minded. Over here, it's just closed minded, just chilling. You feel me? Just
one thing
out.
About Martin though. They can blast the music as loud as they can,
yes.
And nobody will hear it.
I don't get that, bro.
My room, y'all know how I get. I got the sub on the floor, so my floor is shaped. So I can only imagine how the people.
I forgot you had that sound bar. Yeah, that joint is tough. That joint.
I remember
really
I was on the floor above me, and I had music playing in my room. Just like I was leaving the room, quick. I heard the bass.
Wow. Nah, y'all want to go? Whoa, nah.
What's your closet looking like, though? I never seen these though.
Oh, actually, okay. So these are closets. This actually is my roommate in my closet. So I have my shoes up here. I'm a photographer, actually. So this is my camera. I have all my stuff right here. This is where I wash my clothes with. I got forks. I got all types of hoodies, jackets, all those things. I have actually my luggage right here. And then my roommate, he has his shirts over here. He got all his necessaries over here. He has his wash clothes and stuff like that. Wherever he go wash, brush his teeth, things of that nature, his shoes on the ground. And he got other hangers. He added his own hangers over here, which I actually enjoyed. I wish I could get that as well. But it's basically the end of the year now. But yeah, so I do recommend when y'all get y'all room, as soon as y'all get in y'all room, I do recommend start decorating it. Make it more different than others to bring out, you know what I'm saying, your side of life. Like, express yourself. You feel me? It's the best way to express yourself. And what's the best way to do it with your room?
Yeah, I do wish Cove did have this, though. I'm not going to lie.
Yeah.
The little dresser things, yo. One thing I did not like about my room.
So really, this video really should be Martin versus Cove to see which one's the best. They got some pros and cons. Like, y'all got y'all temperatures. You know what I'm saying? Thermostat.
We
can't.
We got a thermostat we can control.
Right? Yeah. We got a closet. We got a spacious closet as well as we got two microwaves. They got to go outside and go get their microwave.
But
remember
that. To be honest with you, everybody would want to stay in Cove to Martin. Like, coming in here, I'm not going to lie to you. You notice the fact. Like, when we came here in August, everybody wanted to stay in Cove.
Yeah, everybody. Because Cove was beautiful. As soon as you walk in, you just had the very. The scenery is just beautiful.
Like,
the scenery is actually beautiful.
I remember the day after I moved in, I was like, dang, like, this is like a hotel.
Right, literally. It's literally like a hotel. That's exactly the first thing I thought about,
this,
too,
this
bro.
This is nice, too. I wish I had high ceilings.
Yeah.
Man, the artwork I had, oh my God.
It would have been beautiful, huh? It would have hit. Like we're both expressing, create y'all room, man. Make sure y'all room looks very nice and neat. Make sure it's actually portraying your talents and who you is as a person.
You got a splat gun?
Yeah, I actually have a splat gun. Matter of fact, we're starting a splat award this weekend.
bro.
Matter of fact, next week, I'm sorry. Next weekend, we're having a fat order, man. We're starting that. I already created my bullets, everything.
Man, look, man. I'm looking at that, man.
We got bullets for days.
Can I show it?
Man, go ahead.
Yeah, man.
I can't even participate in that.
Why not, man?
God, my gun hurt.
Hey, my gun hurt too. My gun hurt too. You hit with a drum.
Nah, my gun.
I got a drum in the clip.
Nah, my gun makes you bleed for real.
Yeah, okay. Oh. Let me go on the spot right
now.
It's not a real gun. But nah, it's one of them toy guns that make you hurt.
For real?
Yeah,
man, nah, but my splat hurt though sometimes. I can't put it in the fridge. I don't recommend it.
Action night, how I feel, bro.
Ah, dang. Dang, they put you on blast. But yeah, man, that's basically it, man. This is Martin for real. This is Martin for y'all. Oh, I also forgot to mention, on the other side is all females. All female size. So for the females that may be watching this, y'all, trust me, I have four floors. And then, matter of fact, I got another floor on this side too. Dudes only got two floors over here. So if y'all male and y'all want to come to Martin, make sure y'all apply. Apply fast, because people are going to come over here. Like I said, it's pros and cons with Covington. Covington is cool, but Martin is more chill. So it's up to you, whatever you want to do. The thing about Martin and Cove is, okay, Covington, they having parties all types of days, Thursdays and Fridays, around 11 to 12 o'clock.
We haven't won a night for that party.
See what I'm saying? They always party. So maybe some work. How you gonna do that? All that music in the background, people knocking on your door, running down the hall.
That's peaceful, man.
I go over to Cub after I get done all my work. I go to Cub and have fun just like them. But guess what? I'm tired. I ain't gonna worry about nobody yelling, screaming.
Cub would do that college experience though. You gotta think about that. Cub get that college experience.
Hey, it's up to you. Whatever you wanna do,
sometimes,
man.
Sometimes I do get annoying. I'm not.
Whatever you wanna do, man. I'm just telling you. You be sleep, tired, sick. Oh man, you sick? You don't wanna hear nothing. Nauseous, headache, and you
be
got to all that.
Hold on. Be real.
Not loud. Very loud. What's up?
What was your top pick?
Top pick?
Be real.
Oh, don't worry about.
Yeah.
Ah man. Hey, look, I know I'm speaking game and stuff, but Covington was my first one. It's just the scenery. I didn't even know it was going to come out with all that stuff. It's the scenery. The scenery is so beautiful.
I just knew it.
We both can agree, though. Martin and Cove is better than Brown.
I mean,
that one.
That's a whole other video, for real.
Man, look, man. Hey, look, I appreciate you for tapping in, man.
Definitely, man.
Hey, y'all show love to my boy. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe, man. Make sure you freaking subscribe, bro. Subscribe up, man, for real. Hey, also repost, man. Make sure you share. Tell a friend, bro. Come on. Like, make sure you let y'all people know, man. Hey, Jamal up top, bro. Come on now.
Hold on. Look, I got to show this, though.
For real. That. Kobe. Yeah, man. You can't go wrong with Kobe, man.
Oh, shit, man. Drop it. All right, yo.
Hey, bro. Hey, I'll put your video and shit, but I'm gonna need that.
Yes.
Hey. Pleasure doing business with you, my boy. And go ahead.
Yeah, it was good.
Something said my name in vain. You gon' meet a sword. Run around my K, I got money galore.